Also new at midday, a woman is dead after a crash yesterday in Rockford. That wreck happened around 12:45. Blount County's sheriff says the driver that was killed was Alyssa Handley, a 32-year-old from Townsend. Deputies say Handley's car was headed down Russell Road near Alcoa Highway when it went off the right side of the roadway, hitting a fence, then a utility pole. According to deputies, Handley was not wearing a seatbelt.